Rescuers responded to an island in the Susquehanna River this morning after receiving reports of a troubled man in need of help. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz is live along the street with that story. Jim?
Susan, there are still a lot of unanswered questions. What I can tell you that state police were called this morning to the Wade Bridge here in Susquehanna Township. That pedestrian walking erratically across the bridge. When they arrived, the suspect had gotten to shore, walked and swam across the Susquehanna River to McCormick Island, just under the bridge. He was not a wanted person and could be seen walking around the island nonchalantly until Susquehanna Township rescue boats arrived. It's believed the young male may have just gotten out of rehab for an unknown medical issue. His name has not been released. He was taken away in an ambulance to Harrisburg Hospital for observation, further treatment. And at this point, state police aren't saying much, but are continuing their investigation. Again, the suspect did not escape from any institution. He is in the care today, right now, of medical professionals. Reporting live in Susquehanna Township, Jim Sinkovitz, News 8. Susan, back to you.
All right, Jim.